associated with GS Celtics, and of course it's a very strong, reliable lubricants, and which has been very famous all over the world, and I'm sure it's going to do great in India. And as they correctly said, that our opening partnership have started, and I'll provide all my service to the brand, and make sure that I give my best, and this partnership goes a long way, and our rewards must be very fruitful, and we go a long way, and the brand do really well in this year and coming years as well. So all my best wishes to GS Celtics and their team. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Now that we have Shikhar over here, may I request Mr. Mohan to tell us that, you know, this beautiful friendship, you know, how it has started and what was the thought behind it. Mr. Mohan. Yes.
I'm very happy that, you know, we have Shikhar on board, one of the leading cricketers of India. And the reason why we have chosen Shikhar is we see a lot of commonalities between, you know, our products and Shikhar. Of course, Shikhar is known for, you know, I don't think any other cricketer in India has some unique signature styles, right? People actually relate Shikhar with some of his very unique signature styles. And I think some of the other players also trying to imitate him, but I'm not sure whether they're able to match him. But so he's little different. So we as a brand, we also wanted to differentiate ourselves in the market. The biggest challenge what we face, like, you know, lubricants, if you see, is a very low involved category. So like if we have some around 100 people here, maybe 99 people may not be knowing what is the oil that is going into their product, in their vehicle. So it is a low involved category. So the challenge what we face, despite having some world class products, how do we reach out to end users? How do we communicate the benefits? And that is when we felt we should need someone who is consistent with this performance, who is someone, you know, gives superior performance in all kind of terrains, whether it is hot, cold, humid, like our oil. And we thought Shikhar is the right choice. We couldn't think of any other than Shikhar. So thanks a lot, Shikhar. He literally, you know, he personifies our brand proposition. Our brand proposition is, you know, smart technology for smart performance. The world is becoming smart. People are becoming smart. The machines are becoming smart. So we thought, why not we have smart lubricants, and why not we have a smart ambassador with us? So this is the connection I see. There are so many other commonalities. If I have to describe, maybe, you know, the time may not be enough. So I'll not take much time. And I again thank him a lot for associating with GS Celtics.
Hi, Shikhar. This is Shayan from Sportstar. Firstly, congratulations on the new partnership. Just wanted to know, with the World Cup coming in, you know, you have found form, and how are you looking forward to it? You know, you look to be in good touch and everything. So,
yep, I'm looking forward for the World Cup, and of course, it's one of the major tournaments in the world, and very happy that I'm performing really well for Delhi Capitals at the moment, and we are right at the top, not second from the table. And so first I would want that our Delhi Capitals team win this trophy, and then we got World Cup ahead, so I make sure that I stay fit and healthy for the World Cup, and go there and do my best and win the World Cup as a team and bring the trophy back home and make you all very happy.
Yeah, Shikhar again, Vishwanath from the Hindu. Majority of the countries who are going to take part in the World Cup have a left-right combination at the top for five, six teams. what advantage does it give to a team actually to start to have a right hander as well as a left hander at the top level? What advantage does it give to a team? Majority of the teams have a left right opening combination.
Absolutely, it gives a lot of advantage because bowler doesn't get settled that easily when their opening pair is left-hander or right-hander. And at the same time, Rohit and myself, we guys have been performing very well from past few years. And we both are very experienced players now. And we know how to do our job as the openers. And we disturb the bowler's line and length. If we just talk about left-hander or right-hander, because bowler have to change his line and length according to the batsman. And above that, we both are attacking players. And with that experience, we can get into bowler's mind and disturb them, which we want and which we will do for sure.
Last summer, the Indian team played in England, a test series and also a full series. Do you think that will be that will also be a big advantage to the Indian players as such? Because you played in England last summer.
Last summer,
you played a series in England.
Yes.
So how, that will also be an advantage for you all, isn't it? Yeah.
See, England, when we played test series over there, the pitches were totally different. So when we go play an ICC tournament, the pitch is going to be very different as well. And especially in England, as Indian team, we guys have performed really well in ODI format as well as T20. If you remember Champions Trophy 2013, then 2017, 2013 we were champions, and this time we were runner-up. So mostly all the players are same. So that's again a very good sign that we got a very mature side, settled side, and at the same time we all know the conditions very well. So all the players have visited England earlier and they know what sort of wickets we're going to get and what to expect out of England pitches. So that gives a huge advantage for us, and for sure we're going to explore it.
Hi, this is Madhavan from Business India. My question to Mr. Rajesh Nahar, how important the India in terms of business potential for GS Caltechs?
GS Caltechs is one of the key market where GS Caltechs Global, our headquarter, is expanding business. We are in many countries, around 35 countries across the world right now, and India is on the top in the priority for the GS Caltechs. That is why one of the reason is we have a very strategic plan for next 5 years. And as I said earlier, we are looking for good opportunities in terms of introducing our more segments, which are like polymer is a big business in India, petrochemical business is big in India. So we are definitely looking, and we are working right now, evaluating different options, whether to come up with a greenfield project, new plants, or whether get into the joint venture with some of the Indian partners. So those things are right now in the evaluation stage. And as we go forward and make it final and start working on that. But to your question, in GS Caltechs group is very bullish in India. And just for your information, other than GS Caltechs, GS Group is one of the top business group in Korea. As a group, we have more companies operating in India. GS, ENC, they are into engineering pipeline. And there is a GS trading company. They are also doing business in a big way in India. So it is very important right now for GS Caltechs, and they are quite bullish on investments in India.
Thank you so much, sir. And it's a request to everybody to please ask questions related to this event. Thank you. Yes, anyone out there? Yes.
Hi, Shikhar. My name is Dhananjay. I'm from the Times of India. We have, from the looks of it, we have a very good batting lineup going into the World Cup. But that number four position, which we have been trying to fill for quite some time, for almost 1 year we had Raidu at that position, and still we have not, there is a debate, considerable debate going on about it. What do you make of it just now?
there's no debate anymore. Now you got Vijay Shankar in the side, and I'm sure that he's going to bat, or even KL Rahul is there. So you got both the players there to play for that numbers, and whatever captain or coach think that particular moment, they're going to go with them. And yep.
Shikhar, Nikhil from PTI.
Yeah.
So you are enjoying your batting at the Delhi Capitals. You have another opener, Prithvi Shaw, whom with you bat. How, what do you rate out of that youngster? And second question, you are also have Saurav Ganguly and Ricky Ponting.
Yeah.
How have the two helped you throughout this season?
You don't want to ask any question about GS Celtics and mine? All right, so with Prithvi, of course, I would say it's a very big achievement to play for India at the age of 19. And especially India is a dominating country for batsmen. You know, there are always lots of batsmen. So someone coming at the age of 19 is a big achievement, and he has done very well for Indian team. And he's a great talented boy, and I'm sure he's going to do wonders for our country and going to make us proud. He has already did though. Then what was your second question, my friend? All right, Ricky Ponting and Saurav Ganguly. I'm very fortunate that I'm working with them now. They both have been great leaders at their own time, and it is very good to be close to them, because I can get their insight and know what they used to think, what was their mindset, what was their approach when they used to play or when they used to captain their side. And I'm already learning so much things from them, and it's helping me, and I'm very grateful, and yep, for sure those things are helping me in IPL, as well as I'm going to take it in World Cup. And I'm growing as a cricketer, so I'm enjoying it, and I'm enjoying my new partnership with GS Celtic as well, and yep, so enjoying the journey.
Thank you so much. We'll be now taking the last question for the evening.
And all cricket questions are finished, actually. There's nothing left.
Excuse me. My question is with Nagar. Sir, you have introduced a new brand of lubricants with India. But in respect to lubricants, the market in India is too huge, and we have already players in this field who have settled their legs, you know, foothold very easily. So, sir, how do you see the competition from your peers on this?
Yes, India is one of the largest market, is the third largest right now in the lubricant. Automobile industry is growing very strong, and it is projected to be going that way for next 10 years. Despite that, per capita consumption of the lubricant in India is still very low when you compare to even countries like Malaysia or Indonesia. So there is a huge market available. Yes, there are a number of players, but that is the where we have to differentiate. And we differentiate with the quality of our product, our services. And despite, as you said, the Kicks brand per se is new, but there is a legacy for Caltex in India. Caltex in India was the first company to start the fuel stations in 1937. It worked till 1977 when the foreign companies were asked to go. And again, it's here. So we have strong roots here. We have a very good customer base. So the differentiator definitely is going to be how we understand the customer's need and provide the value for the money. And there, one of the steps we are taking is today is the association with Shikhar, which will be one of the very important factor for growing this business in India.
But so on that part, you also said that you are also looking into other new business ventures apart from lubricants. So can you just brief me about the other ventures you are looking at? The other ventures apart from lubricants.
Right.
So what are the other ventures you are looking at in India?
As I said, this refinery, there are a number of products which are there in any refinery, and we introduced finished lubricant and base oil in India, which we have been trading for last 10 years. And now, after we have set up a base, we are looking to add more segments. As I said, polymers. Polymers is one strong business which we are looking in India. And then the petrochemical products. There are a number of chemicals where India is deficient. It is importing right now. And those businesses we are going to add. As I said, we are right now working on a plan how we are going to start this. Are we going to set up our manufacturing or semi-manufacturing base? Or we are looking, we should look for a partner in India who's already in the business and have the synergies with the quality products we have. So we are working on polymers, we are working on petrochemicals, and base oil and lubricant we are already doing in India. So in refinery products is a range of products. And these are the two areas which we are right now focusing, lubricant and base oil, and adding two more, which is the polymer and petrochemicals.
Thank you, sir.
Shikhar, brand investor banne se pehle aapne quality ko lekar koi charcha ki thi iski?
Kya kis cheez pe?
जीएस के एम्बेसडर बनने से पहले आपने इसकी क्वालिटी को लेकर कोई चर्चा की थी? क्योंकि अक्सर इंजन ऑयल को लेकर के एनवायरनमेंट से जुड़ी समस्याएं शिकायतें आती रहती है।
इंडियन ऑयल से क्या जुड़ी? इंडियन ऑयल से जुड़ी इंजन ऑयल से? हाँ जी हाँ, तो बिल्कुल एब्सोल्युटली, अगर आप अच्छा तेल डालेंगे तो आपका जो गाड़ी का इंजन है वो भी अच्छा ही रहेगा। तो जैसी खुराक इंजन को देंगे वैसा इंजन चलेगा। तो आई एम श्योर कि जीएस कैल्टेक्स के जो लुब्रिकेंट हैं वो और जैसे उनकी क्वालिटी है, फॉर श्योर इट गोना बेनिफिट आर व्हीकल्स इंजन एंड और आपके व्हीकल इंजन की उम्र ज़्यादा लंबी चलेगी। बिल्कुल।